Oh my God.
Oh, wow.
Yesterday evening at 9:14, Sheriff's Office responded to an assisted fire call here at this location.
I was sitting at home, me and my wife and my kids. We heard an explosion. We felt the ground shake. Stepped out on the front porch. I saw a fire out the side of my eye, and me and my brother-in-law tried to run down here to see if it was anybody that needed any help. By the time we got here, the entire house was engulfed in flames, and just called the fire department and waited for them to get here. We thought the person might be inside. Apparently, the other neighbors had already pulled him out, and he was already very seriously injured.
This location is also the location that we have been investigating in reference to a missing woman, Ann Gay. Mr. Borg, the resident of this location, who sustained 70% burns on his body as a result of this, has been a person of interest for us in Miss Gay's disappearance. We've yet to locate her. We still have an open missing persons investigation associated with that. Mr. Borg recently had been interviewed by us. We'd recently conducted a search warrant at this residence as early as last week, and then this situation occurred last night. Mr. Borg was the only one inside the residence. He's at Loyola Hospital in the burn unit right now. From what I've been told by the fire marshal's office, it's apparent that he had disconnected the gas line from the gas dryer, and the valve was left in the wide open position.